Yeah, once you've got the bucket of rubber dough, you just use your bare hands to
Nice.
take it out. Okay, you get about four. Okay, so I left the Adobe oven on. Yeah, the window goes out. Yeah, or it doesn't work. Move the camera over a little bit.
Hot Adobe oven.
Okay, now you can vulcanize it. And that's how you make vulcanized rubber. Do one more.